And on the fly, there goes Colonel Skywalker out for the lead from between horses. Pearl's Jewel on the inside, Ophelia Pride, followed then by Darn Jenny Star, and It's a Bitty as they race on down to the turn. Colonel Skywalker has the lead now by two. Ophelia Pride is racing second to length. Pearl's Jewel in the third spot. Darn Jenny Star fourth, and It's a Bitty trotting over to the back stretch with Colonel Skywalker opening up by 3.5 lengths. Ophelia Pride is second a length and a half. Pearl's Jewel third, 3 lengths back to Darn Jenny Star fourth by 2, and It's a Bitty. Quarter was in, 29-1. Heading down the back stretch, Colonel Skywalker by 2.5. Ophelia Pride is second a length and a half with Pearl's Jewel third by 3. Darn Jenny Star fourth by 2, and It's a Bitty is fifth. Continuing the half-mile pull, Colonel Skywalker by 2.5 lengths. Ophelia Pride is second a length and a half with Pearl's Jewel third by 2. Darn Jenny Star fourth by 2, and It's a Bitty. Half in, 1 minute flat. They go into the far turn. Colonel Skywalker by 2. Ophelia Pride is second a length. Pearl's Jewel third. Darn Jenny Star to the outside fourth by 2.5, and It's a Bitty. Colonel Skywalker maintaining the lead now by 2.5 lengths. On the inside, Ophelia Pride is second a length. Darn Jenny Star races third. Pearl's Jewel fourth by 2, and It's a Bitty is fifth. With a quarter mile to go, Colonel Skywalker under urging has the lead by 3. Darn Jenny Star second ahead. Ophelia Pride is third. Pearl's Jewel off the rail fourth, and It's a Bitty. They're in the lane. Colonel Skywalker opens up by 4. Ophelia Pride along the rail. Darn Jenny Star the outside. Pearl's Jewel is next. It's a Bitty's on a break. Trotting on to the finish. Colonel Skywalker in front by 2.5. Darn Jenny Star on the outside second. Down to the finish. Colonel Skywalker and Darn Jenny Star. Colonel Skywalker in front. Darn Jenny Star second. Ophelia Pride was third.